please. Go see the new next person who's standing over there.
There we go. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Good morning. Welcome to day 3 and we are in Epcot. We are so excited. We managed to get a Guardians of the Galaxy boarding pass and none of us have done that ride. So we absolutely cannot wait. It is very hot today. There is not one cloud in that sky, but let's go.
First up, we have Spaceship Earth.
Whoa.
Welcome aboard. On the map in front of us, you can choose where you're from. Welcome. You could be time travel.
Oh my gosh! It won't let me move it.
Welcome back, my travelers. Now, we invite you to the new project tomorrow.
To the World Showcase, and these guys, we've just come across them, and they are so much fun.
Come straight off the Frozen ride. We got very wet. And now we're gonna have a look at some of the little shops in the Norway section.
Can we go in the gods of the Vikings? No, no. Oh wow, to learn about all the gods. Freya and her golden tears. Oh.
Loki.
Yeah, right, Loki. Okay. Quick respite. It is so hot today. We are all really struggling, and going into the cold aircon and out into the intense heat, it is a lot. But we've done some really nice things today. We did soaring. We've done Guardians of the Galaxy for the first time, which was absolutely incredible. What song did we have? The Guardians.
Oh. The one you used to see on the earphones.
I can't remember what it's called, and I'm not going to start singing.
Burn, baby, burn.
Oh,
Disco Inferno.
We had that, which was so good.
We've just been quite annoyed. We've come over to do the pavilions for Food and Wine Festival, and we've just done Frozen.
We were all a little bit underwhelmed by it, actually. It was quite a rough ride. We all got very wet. But now we're just looking for some places to eat. So the girls are going to go to the China Pavilion and get some food. And Jamie and I are just going to see what kind of thing we fancy and just take a slow saunter around because it is very hot.
We're just in the Chinese Pavilion and I'm fascinated by all these flavours. We've got grilled squid flavour. What's this flavour? I don't even know, it doesn't even say, but look how cool that packet is. What one have you got?
Roasted fish.
Roasted fish? Oh my gosh, what's this one? This is like Pop Mart.
Cucumber.
I don't know what that one is.
I don't want any of those.
Cucumber. This one down the bottom is, I'm not entirely sure. That's cool though. I love looking at all the different flavours. So they are $5.50. So first food from the Food and Wine Festival, we have this. Mia, what is it?
The beef bao guan with onion from China.
Very nice. You just put some hot sauce on there. Go on then, give it a go.
How are we going to eat this?
What's it like?
And then on the
side.
Pavilion, I have just got the beef and it looks absolutely incredible. So next item on the Food and Wine menu is from the Canada Pavilion, and this is the mushroom and beef filet mignon.
It's not. Take that bowl, it's not that easy.
That's right.
Hungary.
Stop playing games!
Deliver and say g'day to your old pal Bruce. I'm a morsel, I make two fish and friends for food.
Under the sea with Nemo and friends, you get greeted by this aquarium.
Amazing, shall we look at manatees?
Okay, we're in Club Call, we're gonna try some drinks. There's the famous Beverly. I think we've just got to start with the Beverly, haven't we? Can you push it for me, Jamie? Okay, stop. So apparently it's actually meant to be out of order. It's such a shame.
Yeah, this one's out.
What one did you just have? Sour plum flavour.
Cheese that tastes like coffee.
I'm gonna try the...
This one?
Oh. This one is the Madagascar bonbon anglais. This one tastes like sweets. Yeah, it tastes like sweets. We've got Sprite, that's cucumber Sprite from Russia, and then I'm not quite sure what that one is from Moldova. Let me try this one. Oh, look at the colour. Let me try.
That's absolutely revolting.
It's vile, isn't it?
This one tastes like medicine. Not a fan. This one is the cucumber one.
It's not too bad, that one.
I mean, to be fair, it's a bit mixed up with the other one.
That's kind of tasteless.
The cucumber Sprite is actually very refreshing. We are now heading to Living with the Land, and I absolutely love it in here. It's just got such a retro vibe, and just when you walk in, it just makes me feel so happy, and I just love it.
Thank you.
to our living laboratory, where scientists from Epcot and the U.S. Department of Agriculture are exploring innovative ways to produce bountiful harvests now and into the future. The tropics are home to the greatest diversity of plants on the planet. Many of these, like papaya, bananas, cacao, coffee, and rice, are well known around
the
world.
Like the flowers in Spain.
These are just a few of the edible plants that have been an important source of nutrition for people living in the tropics.
We are now at our reservation for Space 220. And guys, we're going to space! Strawberry lemonade. It does have vodka in it.